at facing Morton, when you look at any team that's managed by Jim Duffy, you know what you're going to be up against, don't you?
Yeah, well, we've played them twice this season already, and we know their players, we know what they do, we kind of know their formation, and we'll work all this week on watching the video and stuff and what they're going to do. It's been two really difficult games this season we've played them in, and on Saturday it'll be the same. We need to be playing at our best if we're going to win the game.
And no departures, I have at the moment three players in the mind, I have to balance with the budget. It will be very difficult. I think that I talk at the moment with one club, and if it's kind to us, maybe we can get one or two players in and loan. But again, we talk about young, I mean, not so young player, but who he can help. But how I told you, is always sometime the question of the money, of we can maybe release somebody in a loan and compensate. Unfortunately, very good players, you know, he cost really good money, and we have to look. We can't sledge our blanket, you know. That you have to look how far is this, so how far this go if you sledge. So, but generally also we both active. I think especially if you think about Idris Kadet at the moment, even with Thomas Mikkelsen, even with Sam Stanton and new signing, we had Emil Link, you know, I think you see already a little bit the difference, so that is something there, you know, which one was not before. It's also competition, because it's not just that you have new bodies, you have to have also competition, not that you feel that, okay, it's indifferent how is my trainings work. Saturday I play because it's nobody there, so many injured. And if I turn this everything back, look, Scott Fraser Fife, plus these people, even Kitting, Stoshny, all these players, if you are there, I think we have a very strong squad.